Well, Connie, what a moment. In front of the Barmy Army, still singing, cheering and everything like that, but I know it's a cliche, but what went through your mind is that the nick went through and obviously victory at the MCG, massive win.
Seriously, it doesn't get any better than that. Obviously in Australia, we all know how hard it is to win in Australia, against Australia. It's just, you know, being involved with the last time, I guess, with 5-0, and the one before that, we didn't win the series before that, and it's just a, you know, I'm really proud of the guys more than anything else that we came over here, we prepared well, we played some unbelievable cricket, and it's a special feeling to go back home knowing that we've regained the Ashes. But one thing that the great Australian sides did do, certainly to us in the past, was always kind of rub it in. And it would be great to go to Sydney now, I think, and obviously we'll try to win the series. I think that would be a huge step for us.
Is that the key? Yeah, obviously it's so great to retain the urn. You know you're taking that back. What would the feeling be going to Sydney? Is the pressure off, or are you putting more pressure on yourself to really put another performance in?
No, I think we probably start from right from the beginning again. I think, you know, you're obviously, I think you've got to enjoy the moment. I think this is why we play the game of cricket. Or you play any sport. I think when you're successful as a team or as individuals, you've got to celebrate. And I think we're going to enjoy this moment because we've done something special here. But at the same time, you've got to kind of put that to the side and restart again. And as I said, the real good teams continue to progress. They don't just sit back and say, well, we've done it. We go on and hopefully win that next test match. And I think that'll be a huge statement, not just for ourselves, but for you know, what they've done to us in the past, and it would be a great feeling if we can go up to Sydney and put a great performance in again.
And I guess that off the back of a year, you know, winning the World 2020 as well. I mean, this must be in dreamland. What a successful year it's been for England. Do you have to pinch yourself sometimes to have achieved such massive goals, I guess, in the last 7 months?
Yeah, and in some ways you pinch yourself. It's unbelievable that you're involved with such a good group of lads. I think that, you know, the atmosphere we've got going on in the dressing room is something very special. I think the way that the guys can develop in training, you know, the atmosphere is brilliant. We really are a close-knit unit there, and we want to progress all the time. So in many ways, it was coming, if you know what I mean, the success, because we put so much hard work into it that you deserve success when you do have a group of lads like this and put so much hard work into it. But you always do pinch yourself. When it does happen, it's kind of unbelievable. But we deserve it in many ways because the guys have got a lot of skill. I think people forget how much skill it takes to bowl teams out here in Australia on these kind of wickets to get 20 wickets. You know, it's the way the guys are batted. You look at the Alistair Coote, Jonathan Trott, Straussie up front, you know, Belly's in the form of his life. And, you know, it's a great feeling because the guys are very, very skillful now. So, I've got a big smile on my face. I'm very happy at the moment, but hopefully we go up to Sydney and really finish it off.
Yeah, just finally, then I'll let you get off, Collie. But coming down that tunnel, knowing that you're taking the urn back, going back into the dressing room, obviously private area where you can all celebrate. What was said? What was sort of chanted? What was that can be repeatable, I guess. What was the feeling like when you got inside?
No, it's just satisfaction. That's mine.
Was it?
No, it's just pure satisfaction. It's as simple as that. As I said, you put a lot of hard work into it. So to know that you've actually achieved something and achieved something very special, you look each other in the eye and it's just a pure smile. And a smile to say that, well done, boys. We've achieved something really special here. And savour it because, you know, you look back on these things at the end of your career and these are special moments. And I think everybody in that dressing room have really hopefully savoured the day and we'll enjoy the celebrations later.